In today's video, we're going to talk about what to do if your Windows computer is stuck on the cleaning up screen after an update. First, don't panic. This part of the update can take a while. Some updates take 10, 20, or even 30 minutes, depending on your system's speed. So the first thing you should do is wait. Make sure your device is plugged in and let the update finish. If it's been stuck for over an hour with no progress, you can try a hard shutdown. Press and hold the power button until the computer turns off. Wait a few seconds, then turn it back on. Windows may continue the update or fix any issues automatically. If the problem returns after restarting, try booting into safe mode. To do this, power off your computer again. Then power it on and press the F8 key repeatedly. If you see the recovery screen, go to Advanced Options, then Startup Settings, and choose Safe Mode. Once in safe mode, try restarting the computer normally. If that doesn't help, open Command Prompt as an administrator and type chkdsk /R, press Enter, then restart your computer when prompted. If the issue still isn't fixed, return to the recovery screen. Go to Troubleshoot, then try System Restore or Startup Repair. If all else fails, you can choose Reset this PC to reinstall Windows. You can keep your files if you choose that option. Most of the time, simply being patient is all it takes. But if not, now you know what steps to follow. Thanks for watching.